front, hopefully. Pretty nice sheet back here. We've got a bit of Australia out the front there.
Thank you. Australia belongs to the Alapa family. Well, especially if you haven't had a shower this morning. But if he does come over, just sit nice and still. I'll be moving him back. He normally just kind of sits on this wall over here. But you can get a better idea of the size of this guy, how much bigger he's going to grow, and how he moves too. Want to stretch out for everyone, buddy? Come on. And around his nostrils, you'll see he has a couple little holes or little indentations. They kind of look like little teeth on the side of his mouth. These aren't his teeth though. These are what we call labial pits or heat sensitive pits. Now guys, what a pipe. You can have a feel at the end of the talk, alright? Now what a pipe. And we'll use the hands underneath them.
Awesome.